Documenta 14 invite us to translate our way of understanding America, our new continent, Chile, the great dimension, the open city, our way of formulating architecture and design. We work with the random of poetic word and the participation of the group to illuminate the process of beginning the work. There is nothing preconceived from here and now, the place conditions, the creations. Hospitality, the poetic word that will guide our actions. The architecture in America, light, ephemeral, like the materials that compose it. The trades, the poetry, unite to rise in poetic action built. There are no previous graphic plans. Collective reflection begins. What must happen in Kassel? To receive, to invite, will be the function of the hospitality pavilion. A large table interacts with the designated place, a clearing in the middle of the park. Action starts through the game. A center is determined. With a rope, each one randomly moves 6 steps towards the edges. If your path intersects with another rope, you double the steps. The casual form remains behind. At each vortex, the oracle designates a word. The trees, the vertical of the place. The table, the horizontal. At one end, twinning with lush country, stands a structure. From it hang skylights that capture the light, the sky and the green. The essence of the environment. At the other end, between the trees, are arranged large fabrics transforming the light into shade. A space to host through the poetics built. Hospitality Pavilion, Documenta 14.